And when I heard about North Charleston looking for some new officers for their new department, I put my 2 cents worth on a piece of paper and sent it this way and got a call, and that's how I ended up at North Charleston. We had a, still have a great group of people at North Charleston. We've had our ups or downs or politics and no politics. But it's the people that you worked with that made the day. Not the department, but the people that you worked with.
In the city of North Charleston, we honor the life and legacy of former Police Lieutenant Letty Whitehead. Lieutenant Whitehead, I met in 1989 as a rookie officer. She was a lieutenant over the administration offices in the city of North Charleston Police Department. Former Lieutenant Letty Whitehead actually mentored, led, and guided a lot of us who were young and ones who were actually seasoned. She had a lot of information because she actually was a former U.S. Marine. She also was one of the founding members at the North Charleston Police Department when the city became a city. Letty Whitehead not only was a pioneer as the first female police officer in the city of North Charleston history, but she created what we call the Letty tie. At that time, most male officers wore long ties, and females had to do the same. But Lieutenant Letty Whitehead, she innovated a new way for females to wear ties that we use today. So we want to thank Lieutenant Letty Whitehead and especially thank her family for allowing Lieutenant Letty Whitehead to serve and protect the citizens of North Charleston for so many decades. Thank you, and God bless the Whitehead family.